What is going on, ladies and genitals? YOTESLAYA here. Welcome back to another Borderlands 2 Let's Play. I was kind of nervous about that one. Oh, we're just going back to the claptrap thing? Alright, cool. Well, we're taking Matchstick to the freighter. I thought it was going to be where the heavy chick was. I forget what her name was. Thought that's what we were going to do, but we're actually going back to the southern shelf. Maybe there'll be another door. Maybe we got to go back. Actually, no. I'm not really sure where we're going. Maybe it's to a new part of the map. Maybe we've not been to this part of the to the world yet. Oh, the freighter. Maybe it's a boat. Dude definitely does not like cold water on his sack. That is for sure. So I'm thinking here, should we go around? Yeah, let's go around. Let's go over here and give it to these guys real quick. Oh, level 3. He's only going to give me like 1 XP. It didn't give me any. The adult one gave me 1. If they can take down my shields like this, I should at least get some XP, bro. I want to get some rockets so bad. 2 XP for that guy? Alright. 2 XP is better than 0, I guess. The music is so awesome in this. I found $2. $2. Alright, I think I'm just going to run through these guys. It's not even worth wasting my ammo on these little nubs. That looks interesting, though. Oh, I got to search bullymong piles. Okay. This must be bullymong piles. Alright, cool. Well, let's just search some bullymong piles since that's what we're doing. Guys, don't make me turn around and fook you. Okay? I gave you an opportunity to just go on about your business. But, I don't even think we can get around this. So that sucks. Alright, what is this boat? Ooh, did we find something? See some more bullymongs. So I guess we might as well check these bullymong doo-doo piles while we're waiting. There should definitely be like something epic. Oh, there it is. Boom. Weapon chest. Give it to me. Alright, we shall sell. Shall sell it all. I just get a skin for something. Oh, bullymong doo-doo piles, where are you? I see one! Yes! I love searching through bullymong shit. I love the fact that... Whoa. I love beasting these things. So fun. Could have swore there was another one. It just seemed like there was one more. There's a bullymong doo-doo pile. Ah, we got it done. Those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate level intelligence. That's it. I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you. I shall do this for you. Alright, well, hopefully we can go around this little thing here. It doesn't look too promising. Yeah, I'm thinking we're definitely SOL. We're gonna have to go back around. See if we can walk up here. Oh, no. We gotta go back. We shall not survive that way. At least we completed a mission way off here. Let's go up here and kill Boom and Boom again. Boom, boom. Just for shits and gigs. See what my 204 sniper rifle do. Man, I want to get some ammo for that thing so bad. The rocket launchers definitely are good to have. That's what I'm thinking. From now on, if we find any rocket launchers, we keep them in our inventory in case we see any bosses. And then we just wreak havoc on them. I don't think it's worth using them on the little minions like we did. But it was pretty fucking awesome when we did. I'm not going to lie. Please allow me to jump over. I beg of you. Shortcut? No. Shortcut? No! I was wanting the damn shortcut. I've already been through all this shit. Wreck of the Icicle. I like that music right there. That music's pretty tight. Bully mong doo doo pals! I wonder how fast we can beat these guys, though. I'm thinking we're going to beat them pretty quick right here. I'm probably just going to run past all these guys. We'll see how much XP he gives me. None. Let's just run by. I'm not even wasting my time on you nubs. Okay? I will waste my time on this, though. Money. Oh, I missed. Holy shit. Killed him with one shot. Where's this little nub? Oh, I missed. Quit bouncing everywhere, bastard! Oh my god, you guys are pain in the ass. One shot. Oh. That's what I'm talking about. You guys are just gonna get shit on. Meet my blade. Let's go check this weapon cabinet. We haven't been here for a while. My skills are sharp. Probably low level weapons, right? Come on, pick it up. Level 4. Level 4, yeah. Just a little bitty shit. But we shall sell them. Sell them and make some money to buy better weapons. I wonder how much money I have now. I don't even know. Whee! Whee! Oh god, I'm in the freezing water. I'm gonna let the rakes go ham on them guys. Screw them. Hopefully this opens. There we go. Alright, well they're level 8s right here, so at least we'll get some XP. 36 isn't much, but... illusion fools you all. I move for the kill. Where did this dude come from? Holy shit, there's a bunch behind me? What is going... Oh man, these little shotgun midgets are beasts! I feel sorry for the little guys out there getting raped by the rakes, but I don't care. They are an enemy. They're an enemy. Alright, watch this. Oh. Oh, I missed. Oh, did an MSR lockup. The dude just called me Eureka. I am not Eureka Iglesias, dude. Oh. Oh, God. How about that shit, son? Pop up. Oh, he popped up. Oh, come on. Quit locking up like that. It makes me mad. Wow, he just splooged all over me, didn't he? Unworthy opponents. Alright, the freighter. So we are here. Where do I... Oh, it's up above me. I gotta go all the way up onto the top. Are you shitting me? Oh, he dodged that. He ducked right underneath that shit. Come here, bitch. Ha! Dang it, we do gotta go all the way up there. That's just gay. Come on. Come on, Nub. Ladder! Ladder! There you go. I knew you'd get there. Ha! I love the sniper. Me loves it. Oh, wow. There's a weapon box there? Oh, crap. I didn't even know that was there. I've never seen it before. Alright, well, we're definitely going to sell this rocket launcher since we can't freaking... apparently, you can't put... Actually, I want to use... Made, but which is superior? want to use that one that's 55. Did I sell it? Apparently I sold it, huh? Oh, there it is, 53. Let's use this for a minute. Where the rocket launcher is. It seems like it seems pretty powerful. 53. We shall see. Through him. Ha! 273 XP for that shiz? Hell yeah. I'm gonna keep that rocket launcher just in case. Just in case we find something.
Almost dead.
See if they got anything good. Melee damage 23%. Oh man, that's tempting. 349. Oh well. Get this gun out in case there's somebody up here. Oh, it's explosive. Might as well run back down here and sell these.
Get your health and the shields right here.
Reload's pretty fast, so. Oh, I missed. Alright, I'm just gonna hammer through this one, I think. Where did he go? Oh, wow, what? Oh, they're level 4s. And level 2. Yeah, let's just bust through this. That dude is on my anus something fierce, though. See, when I was doing this, when I caught this character up, man, I was just flying through these parts. Till I know all these quicker ways. I actually killed all the guys, but I was just running. There's no sense wasting, you know, staying around for anybody that's not going to give me XP. Wow, really?
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Am I in the right spot? Apparently so. Oh, you guys want some? Well, this pistol's good if it hits him, I guess. Is he back up there? Flynn is back up there. All right, screw it. That's not our mission. Place matchstick. There we go. Go get that shit, son. Oh, what is he doing? Get away. This little dude's about to go fucking crazy. Oh, burning. Sorry, matchstick. Activate dragons. What? I just did that twice. Matchstick. Matchstick. You're such a cute midget. That was weird. The more weirder part about all this is that now I gotta go backtrack all that shit, but I got a better idea. Crap, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I actually got an idea. This could, why can't I get up here? It's like glitched out. Let's try this. There's no fall damage in Borderlands. Apparently can't go over that way. Watch this. I'm gonna go up there right behind Flynn and fuck him in the anus. Yeah, you would jump down, you bitch. I'm not even wasting my time on you. Screw it, let's get out of here. Where do we gotta go? Where do we gotta go? Way up that way? We'll make this quick, bros. 3, 2, whee! Gotta love no fall damage in Borderlands. It's fucking epic! Whee! Just curious if I could have fast traveled. Wonder if we got anything to sell. Seriously, bro, that's what I was thinking. We gotta go way back here to turn this in, actually. Maybe we should check, see if there's any more, like, missions around here. What do we got? In Memoriam? Defeat Bull? Ever see if it's around here. That's in the same.
Tricky stuff. Did it a couple years back.
Could have sworn I'd switch it to that. Why can't I switch? Oh, because he's talking.
Some bandit's been spying on me. He's gonna tell Hyperion what he knows, unless you take him out first.
I think we can turn in. Kill Primal Beast with a grenade. Okay. Alright, looks like they're all up there, so. Yeah, they're all in the same area, so let's just go ahead and go up here and turn this beast in. I'll try to fast travel if we can. I gotta find a fast travel place first. I love the sniper rifle, dude. It kind of looks like Halo, I think, anyways. Maybe Halo had some inspiration on the guns. Who knows? Not that there's any, like, corrosive or fire in Halo, but you know what I mean, like the look. Alright, is Boom Boom gonna be back? Boom Boom, you here? No? Nope. Wee! Let's try to grizz some rakes. Oh, I missed. It's only a level 2. If I hit it, he's dundee. Not even giving me XP. You shoot one rake, you got them all over you. Oh my god, I really do have them all over me. There we go. Oh man. What's everybody's favorite characters? What are you playing with in Borderlands 2? Are you an assassin? Or are you a gunzerker? Did you go old school with the siren? Alright, let's see if we can fast travel. Oh, fuck! We really gotta run all the way up here? A pistol's really not that great. Oh, reload. Little fuckers are dangerous. Alright, screw these guys. We're just gonna go get in a vehicle and get out of here. Oh, they're throwing rocks at me. They're serious. Why so serious? Why was that purple? There's not iridium in that, is there? Nope. Oh gosh. I'm bad. Do a little wide turn and try to get up on here nice. Oh, I turned a little too soon. God bless America. Love, fuck you! About to say, I love how the little turbo sound is. I think it's pretty awesome. That noise, that psh. All right, let's see if we can do this. Right around here. Oh, that's a beaut, Clark. It's a beaut. Now, any dudes up here? Nope. Guess not. They're going to spawn as soon as I get in here, I guarantee you. I'm going to give it to this guy. Bink. There's usually iridium in this area, but there's too many guys. And I'm lazy right now. I'm just lazy. I got to run through them, you know. My back is killing me right now for some reason. Look, now it gives me a fast travel place, you cocksucker. That'd be an epic place to hide something. I'm back. I burnt your midget. I hope you're proud of me. You better give me something epic for doing that shit.
Thank you, Torch.
Snack rifle?
Join Max Stick soon. The enkindling of... It is time for the enkindling. Time to sacrifice heathens to our blazing mother.
I gotta light something, but first... What's this do? Shooting an enemy improves the melee damage of your next melee attack. Pretty cool. Kill skill. Coding enemy causes your shields to quickly regenerate. Oh, I like it. Alright, well, how am I supposed to like this shiz?
Clayton said the enkindling?
Ah, okay.
Could be very bad. Or it could be like a cookout or something. Just keep an open mind about it, you know? These guys aren't so bad.
Oh, he's pissed.
Once the enkindling is complete, we shall all receive our reward in the fire.
Where the fuck am I going? They are fucking mad, man. There we go. It's probably gonna be right up here in the middle where I killed all these dudes. Yep, there it is right there. I'm definitely gonna have to kill this guy.
Sounds pretty evil. Just head to this enkindling thing. If things get
creepy, oh, it's not even here.
Be careful.
All right, thank you for protecting me, baby. I appreciate it. How the hell do I get over there, though? It's up on the hill. I am not fighting all these dudes again. All right, we're running for a minute. I wonder how I get up there. But I'm just leaving. Run! Look at them, man. They don't fook around. Come on. I turn to fight and you run. Come on, you pussy.
I vanish.
You guys suck. What is that? My first shield. You are a ninja, bud. I was looking for you and I don't even know where you were. The fuck? Oh, I am running past these guys. I don't even care. Nubs. Wow, there's a lot back there. Oh, there's enemies here now. Oh, there was some iridium. Random iridium for the win, baby. Woo! Did I just shat all over those guys? Just shat all over that dude for show. Nice. Well, this is where we came earlier, like last episode, and it was pretty intense right here. I'm gonna get a rape train going and see how many of these dudes I can kill with a fucking grenade. Come on, baby. Oh shit, big dude. Splinch! Sniper rifle! Wow, only that much? That was a letdown. Alright, just hit me forward so it makes you go quicker. I really hope I'm going in the right direction. It doesn't feel like I am. Oh, I'm gonna die. He's gonna rip my skull open with his tongue. Dude, how the fuck did I get up there? Wow, how do I do this? I'm lost.
I vanish.
Bink. Go see if the path goes this way. Some iridium, son. Nice. The path must turn right up here. Because there, we seen that section where I was asking how to get up there a minute ago. Oh, yeah, I think I see it. Should go right across here, maybe. The pyro.
Ow! Ow!
I really like the shot, this submachine gun, dude. It's epic. The way it sounds, everything. One thing, we got to figure out how to get up there somehow. How the heck do we do this? I'm confused. All right, as soon as I figure out a way to go, we will end this sucker. And then pick it up where we left off. But I am lost. I have no idea where to go. I am so lost. This is where I came from. How do I get up into there? If you look on the mini-map, it shows there's something behind me. I don't know, dudes. I'm just going to end it here. I will try to figure out what's going on, and then I will pick it up. Maybe we got to go this way and around. I don't know. I will pick it up at next episode, and we will see what we got to go. I got to figure out how to get there because I am lost. But I hope you enjoyed this one, guys. I'm out of here. Peace.